2, 3. All right, time for part 3 of 5 of the main storyline.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before.
I'm just skipping through that. Because I want to kill people. Ah, Northern Italy. We win, or we all die. Pretty much my counter-strike tactic. Allora.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together. Just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Oh, la vittoria!
Oh, yeah. I'm a tank, bitch!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
God damn, how many shots does it take to fucking take out that flame dude? Thug life!
Thank you.
Dude, I'm so much like fucking Terminator right now. Like, bump, 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 bump. Pretty much made you invincible in this game.
Shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Damn. Oh, damn. Okay. I really like the landscape in this. Oh fuck, a tank. Cosi, cosi. One down. Pretty dope. I just love this game's graphics and everything.
The entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
Fuck with me. Oh, damn. Oh. I just ran train on these guys. Oh, fuck these flamer guys. That's what scares me the most. Da 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 pa pa re.
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
in here. Open. Hint. Okay, I don't give a shit about that. Do you want me to like throw the shit in it? I don't know what I gotta do. Gotta throw a couple more on there? See what that does. Yep, that's what I was supposed to do.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target.
Quel cannone antiaereo sta abbattendo i nostri bombardieri. I love this gun.
Gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
This is the heart of the enemy! Fuck you. Step through the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad name. You just shot me in the face. Yeah, fuck you. What gun does he have? Hello?
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
Whoa, I think I almost died just there.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, fuck, come on. What just happened?
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
Uh-oh. fucking avalanche the town? Yeah, let me take off all my armor in the middle of battle. Yeah. Let me not just take off the broken pieces that might slow me down, let me take off all of it. You know, fuck it, why not? Whoa. What never changes.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Oh, like the best gun in the game. Oh man, this is gonna be dope. It's still time to go back and get that armor.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Oh, this is one of the sneaking parts of the game. Every single mission I play so far is sneaking. Sneaky. I wonder if I have. The way you could throw like empty cartridges, I just don't know. Well, I've never used this gun before. It's okay. I don't know. Just climb up. Yeah, I could just climb over all this. Is this suppressed? I wonder. I guess that didn't work. Like Wolverine, I just heal.
Yep. It started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to sack them.
No, get away. Are you serious? They're coming from everywhere? Gotta be a sniper up here somewhere. Oh wait, I have this gun. Totally forgot. Or I'm sorry. Okay. I'm a Jersey Shore dude, get the fuck up.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Search for Mateo.
started with the first thing that came
all
through
right,
the
fog. All right.
Allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Is he shit over here? I'm not sure. So I died that side before. What if I circle around them? Oh fuck. The hell?
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
You didn't have your equipment anymore.
They were.
The fuck? How the hell am I supposed to get these dudes? Just run out into the open?
Before we saw them, armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
That was us. That's my guy. Come on, Wolverine, healing powers. That was easy.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Oh, why did I not see this baby before? What is this? Oh, I have had this one. Just looks so much cooler though. Search for Mateo, Mateo, Eo. I think use binoculars. Huh. Oh, no.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead. Fire.
Die, motherfucker. How the hell am I supposed to get that? Yep, just blow up my cover. How am I supposed to? Great, I'm out of ammo of all the guns I have around me. Fuck it! Damn, this game's getting hard. I'm not dying, I'm taking cover. Really? I don't understand this part of the game. Like, how are you supposed to, like, move forward? Do I just ignore everyone, just run by everyone?
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Vengono sotto tiro I nostri alleati.
That's hard. All right. Seriously, so you got still alive. Nope, I have to go this way. Killed each other? Sweet. It's gameplay through. So. Their legs out, which is pretty easy.
I don't know how. I just knew Matteo wasn't there.
Thank you. Ooh, what gun is this?
I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older.
That's sad.
And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that wasn't my favorite mission so far. Like, the last mission was just a lot of hectic shooting. So I like the beginning where you just had armor and it made sense to run through open fields and shoot people. Second part, not so much. It was kind of stupid. But oh well.